Bye-bye.
Let's have Forty draw a broom for us today.
That's a great idea. Let's go to Forty the Board.
To the board.
To the board. To the magical Forty. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Imagination comes alive.
Hello, friend Fiona. What would you like me to draw today?
I have an idea. Forty, can you draw a broom?
That's not a broom. Brooms clean up crumbs. They don't make crumbs.
That's not a broom either.
How do you know?
Brooms are for sweeping, not wiping.
I think we can get a broom this time. Are you ready, Fred?
I'm ready.
1, 2, 3,
go! A broom!
Oh, what joy! Oh, what a sight! We were together and got it right!
Hey, Fiona, what's wrong? You look sad.
Very nice broom, but where do we keep a broom?
Wait, I know.
A doghouse? We don't keep a broom in a doghouse.
An aquarium? We don't keep a broom in an aquarium.
I think we can get it right this time. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
1, 2, 3, go! Oh, what joy! Oh, what a sight! We were together and got it right!
Is gone.
That's okay. Forty can help us find the broom again.
First, we saw the broom in the doghouse. But that's not right. That's not where we keep brooms.
Then we saw a broom in an aquarium. But that's not right. That's not where we keep brooms.
That's funny. But we finally got it right. We keep a broom in a broom closet. Very good, Fiona.
Thank you, Fred. Not too bad yourself.
Goodbye, Fred and Fiona. See you next time.